party has their vigilante groups. NEC has Azoka Boys. MPP has invisible force. But I don't know the data force. This is the first time that I've been hearing data force and all that stuff. But I want government to intervene on these vigilante groups. I want government to dissolve all the vigilante groups because they are not important to Ghanaians.
It's a political issue, from my opinion. But I think it's just that people are losing trust from our security agencies. So that's what I think. So they believe that because when this party is in power, they form their own vigilante groups because you realize that the security forces will be biased towards other people when they are not in power. So it depends on the government, the way it wants to handle. Especially Delta Force now, I think they associate themselves with the MPP and now they are in government. So it's a political issue. Unless we have a president who will not take nonsense, that he can say, although you are my people, but this time we are going overboard, so I can bring them back to book.
It has gone on for some time, not only under NPP, but if we don't put a stop to it, it may create even factions within the country, which one day, I think, will end very bad. I think the leadership should do something about it, starting from the president himself downwards. And it tells you how our political parties are being turned into military something nowadays. I think the big men should do something. If not, where we will end, we will not be happy.
When you say something, what exactly do you want them to
do? We should make the law take its course positively without any influence from the big shots. That is what I think should happen. Because I don't think those who stormed the court did this by their own strength or power. I believe there are people behind it. If really you respect the constitution or the laws of Ghana, you can't just get up. You and I don't think we can easily do this, especially if we don't have anybody backing us. So we should go deep. I think we should rather climb the top and look at the big men supporting these people. It's just bad. And if you don't stop it, I don't know what will happen to our young ones in future.
I'm very sad because in this 21st century, and with where Ghana, we've gotten to, such things shouldn't happen in this country. To the extent that they go to court and beat them up. Like, who does that? It's serious. I think the appropriate courts, I know we have orders in courts. Like, I don't know which kind of courts this happened, but the Supreme Court or something should act on this. And they should be dealt with accordingly. Not because their party is in government or something, but the right thing should be done.
Okay. Now, Kenny Japon, you know him?
President Nanado Danko Akufo-Addo. I think this thing should be directed to him. He should be able to talk to his people so that they also know how to go about certain things in Ghana. Fine, we are all Ghanaians. And no one is superior above the other. Yes, maybe you might have a position in parliament or something, but it doesn't mean you can do anything you like, even when it's a disadvantage to the other person.
Say, Nana Ba Obayano, Obama, Ghana, Mainina, and I said, in Predecessor, Kuno, almost, and I'm almost a almost season Crawford near my name. Nana mo bi post wa yesi enti ase no nyo mo nkwa ne to abama nana ye nyina ka ho ne ye to abama nana nti me masema meka ne se omunjae sade omo ye no ana nana so enkasa bibi emfa ho emo bi anhu ne se wono so ne kuo no eye no wono so nani nje ho because kuo no nkwa nti mo to abama no nwini ye ya ne ye beto ama no o man no nyina ne to ma no enye kuo no nkwa ne to ma no.
You know, I hear people are saying that this vigilante group are making government unpopular. So as for this one, government can deal with them through rule of law. I mean, government will not say, oh, these are my people, these are my people. So, I mean, slow down. No. the rule of law must, work. The rule of law must work. If not, I mean, they will give the government bad name. They will give the government a bad name. So the government, should deal with them ruthlessly. I mean, just this afternoon, I heard about the minister of, security, going to parliament and then talk about, no vigilante group has registered their names, you know, they can't, disband any vigilante group. So as for this one, it will be difficult for the government to, do this one. But if the government want to deal with them, they can deal with them. That is my, thought.